individual whose energy, tenacity, innovation, talent, and of course spirit adds immeasurable value to any production they're involved in. And our recipient is a perfect representation of spirit. Here's what I mean.
I remember meeting Don Beebe Welch when I was at my lowest. And I came to, one of my friends was in his plays. And I came to the theater and sat there, and I was very depressed. And I came and he gave me his seat. And I sat down and watched the play and I enjoyed it. I've always loved theater. It's always been my place to escape. And that one time to meet him began my career here in Los Angeles to become a part of the LA theater. So I thank you, Don B. Welch, for giving me a chance. I didn't know when we would get here. I want to thank you, Ron, a wonderful actor and photographer and one of my best friends. I love you. Thank you for being just a great friend. I adore you. You know how I feel about you. And also want to thank the community of theater. Again, when I wanted to quit the business, when they told me I'm not pretty enough or good enough or I'll never make it, the place that I hid in was being on understudy in Broadway of Carolina Change and becoming a part of the production of The Color Purple before it was The Color Purple. That's where I hid. So theater, please, all the theater community, thank you for being a haven. Thank you for accepting the singer and the actress in me. Thank you for covering me always throughout my career. And I'm always there for you, just like you've been there for me. Thank you, NAACP Theater, for the Spirit Award. God bless you guys, and take care. Thank you so much.